Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were wed in secret 3 days before the official ceremony, she is revealed in an interview with Oprah Winfrey. She said that the couple exchanged vows in private before Archbishop of Canterbury ahead of the televised spectacle on May 19, 2018 at Britain's Windsor Castle. No one knows that, but we called the Archbishop and we just said, look, this thing, this spectacle is for the world, but we want our union between us, Meghan told Oprah.